exercise one, octaves, working on my three and my two fingers. Skip down to, I'm at G on string four, on the E string. Octave with my three fingers. Play the five on my two finger, then reach down the next octave with my four finger. So here's the motion. Two octaves here, going G to G and G to G and D to D. So it's 1, 3, 2, 4. 1, 3, 2, 4. Just slide up one.